Fuck. What are we doing? Fucking 00 agent style. Do I go back? No, we don't, because there are people trying to scare me. Oh my god, I like this music so much. Hello, how are you doing, sir? I'm okay too. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know if I need to use it. Objective A complete. I didn't even read the stuff. Oh, by the way, welcome back everyone to the Goldeneye. I mean, I kind of just jumped into it because I'm like YOLO. I'm in the heavy YOLO phase because I just did that freaking Dying Light thing. No, it just didn't work out. I'm so distraught. But, you know. Destroy a heavy gun in place of a short missile battery. Yeah, that sounds simple enough. However I do those things. Shutting doors. Keep my PP. Keep my PP. Let's just go over here. A tank. Shoot it! Man, it's supposed to go unarmed. Oh! We just had it. Shoot those things. How do you like it? Fire not good. Run you over! Who's next? Come on! Run you all over! Fucking die, machine gun. What's next? Come on! Run you all over. Where are you? Yeah, reload, dumbass. I want it open. I think there's another turret thing. Objective C. Dead! And I'll quick run you over! Got Escape! Run for it! Run for your life! Oh wow, that was so easy! 00H is nothing, man. Seriously. I got through another one, man. We're some Arctic frozen land now. Oh no 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 no! Target like a motherfucker. He's gonna shoot me again. Or he's gonna call Alan. Oh my god, he did. Reload chicken. Before they kill me. You little bastards. Get away from me. Don't you fucking dare. With anything. Sick of this shit. I need some heals. What else to do? They don't really give me body armor or anything like that. I'm kinda stuck in the lock. What the hell? Honestly, you're out in the middle of nowhere and you're gonna lock stuff. Kind of asinine retardation of it. I'm supposed to do something here. This looks like something that would interest me. Some barrels. Just a whole bunch of pointlessness. What are we doing outside here? I really don't remember the movie at all. Ah! There's another guy. Gotta shoot him. In the dick. Sorry, dude. Oh, he had a sniper snippy snapping. This guy has bullets flying past his head. He does not even give a fuck. He's like, oh, that was just a bug. I don't know how that works. Clever motherfucker. But I'm just too good for them. Behind me! Okay. Something back there. Who the fuck are you? Don't shoot! Ah. You idiot. You shouldn't be listening to me. That was a mistake. Now you're dead. Ah. If only I could not just get shot. This door I gotta go to? Shoot. Take that! Shit means nothing. It's body armor. Complete objective, not even know what I'm doing. Look at it real quick. Power down communication. Steel building plan. Plans. Enter ventilation. Okay. There's a guy way over there. Anyone else see it? Oh, I bet you do now. He shot me! No! Reload! Shoot him! What are you doing? double O shithead. Can't shoot a damn thing. So many of them! I swear I could just kill them. I mean, just refuse to die. All the goddamn. Do I keep going? Not sure. I'm just going to, just because I want some body armor. Please! Okay, body armor please! The alarm is ringing, but no one's coming. That's there. Would you fucking shoot? God damn. Who's in here? Damn, dude! You see that bomb ass roll? I got skipped. God, it's like an entourage. About communication. We'll jam the signal and leave no survivors. Just make sure there's nothing in here that's gonna kill me. Good. Well, there could be something up here. Wary. Now enter something through the ventilation. Add up here. Oh, you motherfucker! Where the fuck you come from? So close to dying. Straight! Bob and wave! Bob and wave! Bob and wave! Oh my god, I almost fell out of my chair. That's okay, because I think this is where I gotta go. Hurry! Keep strafing! Strafe, strafe, strafe! Up we go! Bitch! Yes! Oh no! Hurry up! You fuck! Shoot out the goddamn locks, hurry! We've got time to fuck around! Oh my god, you slow ass motherfucker! Yeah! Hell yeah, I'm fucking badass. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for tuning in, I'll see you.